I'm 23 years old, and I live in Austin, Texas. Originally from New York, actually. I lived there for about 14 years. Then I moved to Texas. And then where I started drag, actually, is in Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville has an amazing king scene, and I went to college there for music at Vanderbilt University. And while I was there, I got to learn how to be a drag king from some of the best in the business. I've been performing for about 5 years at this point. Actually, I just had my 5th birthday back in October. I got my very first drag show was actually a college university drag show, Vanderbilt University drag show, and it was awesome. I got to perform with Rue Girls, and you can imagine being a tiny little pint-sized baby king, you know, doing an instinct group with all your college buddies, and you're wearing a gigantic, like, yellow and purple Kenan and Kel sweater. Ooh. It was great, though. I was just in awe of everyone who performed, and I definitely, from then on, it lit a fire under me. I started performing at Open Stage at Play Dance Bar in Nashville, Tennessee, and it kind of took off from there. Performing fits into my life actually more neatly than you would imagine. I work at a costume shop here in Austin, which is one of the best places to get theatrical wigs and makeup. So I'm around drag pretty much constantly because whenever I have downtime at work, I'm able to try out new things with new makeup. I get to talk to all the local performers when they come in for their paint sticks and their 301s. And then when I get home, I have my costume studio here that I work on not only drag, but also other costumes that I sew, video game replica costumes, movie replica costumes. I also perform monthly with Boys of Austin. We are the only drag king troupe in the city of Austin, and we are pretty legit. It's a bunch of different types of drag, and it is just a lot of fun. So, I love all of my brothers. I get inspiration from so many different drag kings in so many different ways, but truly, Jack gets a lot of his inspiration from real-life celebrities. David Bowie is probably first and foremost. David Bowie kind of informs a lot of Jack's different style choices. I do an impersonation of David Bowie where I sing live. Just that kind of ability to chameleon into a bunch of different performers is something that Jack and Mr. Bowie definitely have in common. And it's pretty, you can't look at Jack without thinking Alex Turner from Arctic Monkeys. He is definitely one of my biggest inspirations aesthetically and with a lot of my music choices. I, for the longest time, was trying to look like a bunch of the other kings in Nashville, and I decided that it just wasn't what Jack was about. So I completely changed the way that I did my hair and my makeup. I go for a completely clean shaven look, and for me, it is probably the best decision I've ever made. Jack has come alive since I've done that. Jack is an artist. He sings live, he transforms into different characters. He is dapper, he is suave, he is fashion. He is crazy. I like to say that Jack is a little drag king with a big stage presence and an even bigger heart. He is just a mix of all of my best qualities and things that I wish I could be, and I get to be them on the stage, and it's really freeing and pretty awesome. Alright, well, that about does it for me. I'm gonna get out of the way so that you can watch some videos of me performing. Thank you so much.
Trust. Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice.
It's showtime.
See you.